Okay. Is one still filling up somewhere? Oh, there it goes. Construction robot has been damaged. Come on, buddy. I don't know what I'm building here, just... What the heck? What are you going to... It's like you're going to church or something. They're hamsters. I want to see people running on these. Gotta make sure that someone doesn't get stuck there. Nope. Okay, yeah, let's make that one. Oh. Don't go on the inside. Thank you. At least they got this stuff built. Bah. Go to the bar, as my sister-in-law would say. He's from Boston. Technically, Rhode Island. Speed this back up. Let's take a look at our items there. Still semiconductors. Yep, looks like we're good. Drilling robot. Lots of things dying. I am tempted to build more of those. Let's build a, that's the wrong way. An air dock right here. And then we will build... Okay, almost there. I mean, not really, but I'm building this just in case. We have tons of food, but I would like to have it built prior. Jeez. Prior to eating. Those things just need to get built. Awesome. Yeah, constructor robot or an engineer to come out and just... There we go. Can you do this one, please? Just do this one. Why do you need to go back? More colonists? Someone died from something. Asphyxiation. Must have been outside for too long. Sure. So cool looking. I don't know if I have enough stuff to heal all you people. Why? I thought the solar panel would really help. Get him, boys. Good work. Good work. I still have more of these I can build. I wonder how much oxygen. Sick bay to handle those people. I have an idea. Let's build a... That's not the right thing. Plus. Build a sick bay right here. Do I really need it to be that big? I don't think so. I don't think so. So that what happens is they land here and they go right to their trading ship has landed. I don't even know. Where's my patent? Okay, let's see here. Oh my gosh, look at that. They're just sucking it dry. How's their water doing? Not too bad. So let's see, it provides one oxygen and some happiness. So while people are over here, they can kind of stare at it and be like, oh, I'm happy. Sick bay has been built. There we go. Free. Do I not have enough people working here? What? I have metal. Semiconductors are free. I don't know. It's almost there. That's not the right button. Nice steady incline there, engineer. Get more of them. Do I have zero constructor bots? Oh, I have one. It's really making people carry things. They're not happy when you do that. I don't know why my my guys aren't building my bots. Oh. I do know why. This stupid thing. This. Please just make as many of these as you can. Sorry for the beeps. There, you don't need to stop. Just keep making them. There we go. Ooh. Maybe it's because I cranked out the meals, but I think it's time. I mean, can I just feed them those? Like, generates so much. Let's do another section of these. Oops. And then let's do like one of everything, maybe. I don't know. Seems like a waste to do those, and then onions, right? Mushroom, look like, where does an onion look like? There, that one. Those are useless. There, something like that. And then we can build another lab. Get out. This guy. Lab, you ideally want it against like a wall, simply because oh, I need. I built an airlock right here. Training ship has landed. Why? Why do you... What is this? Oh yeah, our stuff is dropping here, isn't it? For sure, for sure. This should help. Honestly, prefer you build this first, but just walk over there and build it. Why? That was pretty close. I need to build a thing there. I'll get that trading ship in a second. Okay. Fit. Nice. At least I have lots of metal now. That's quite nice. There we go. Now you're building bots. Awesome. Yeah. We're jumping pretty quickly. The thing is, problem is, we might reach a point where we have enough people, just can't get that stupid patent. That's unfortunate. I would do that. Yes. Let him go. Guys, go beat him up. There you go. Yikes. That was rough. Take a look at how many. Okay, that's enough of those, I think. Let's. Oh my gosh, that was crazy. You are not happy. Just sleep for a while. It'll be good. Where's my bots? Where's my bots? Here we go. That's a carrier. Constructor. Constructor. Drill. Okay. Constructors also help maintain the base, repairing stuff with spares and whatnot. Please don't get yourself stuck. Yes? Go. Okay. Does it think that I don't. That I already have it or something? What we need is a laser over here. If I put it. Nope, I don't like that position. I'd rather have it like there. Nope, that doesn't make sense because it needs to cover all of this, and it would be better if it was kind of in a central location, like right here. I need biologists to come work on this stuff. So sandstorm detected. Can I get this all built in time? One, two. Just a couple more things left. Okay, they're bringing out the stuff right now. Are you an engineer? No. That's okay. Although I should bring everything inside beforehand, huh? Colonist ship. Let's take a look at stores of stuff. Did we build all of this up? Yeah, we did. Let's get this over with. We're looking good on pretty much everything. We need medicinal plants. Built too many trees. Can't click on that other one. I could rotate, I guess, but too lazy. So let's see. I said medicinal plants. Right. Those things take 33, that's crazy. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4 of them, right? I don't know why I made that small one. Let's take a look at... Okay, we could use another... What is happening? Get out. There we go. Surprised that I can't build that right there. Where's a good place to build another one of these things? This is crazy. I saw it once before. Don't have enough people to maintain those, but that's okay, it will come. Oh, tab puts the tops on. I did not know that. I accidentally hit tab there. Let's look at our situation. Storage space. It's crazy. I can certainly fix. Did I just do the right one? Could. Nope. This guy. Like, that's not big enough. No one got stuck. That's good. Okay, come on, Patton. Nope. Some more water so we don't have to deal with it ever another have to deal with it. Yeah, those are just for security. Ooh, I don't have that covered, but that's okay. And that one hit out there, that's okay. Question is, do I have enough security consoles for those things? I could build a couple more. Yes, thank you. Oh, and it's cheap too. Whoops, that's too much. Techno crazy. Crazy? I've acquired all the relevant technologies. Fantastic. Okay. So I suggest that we take this. Where's going to be a good spot for it? It takes 10. That's crazy. I'm not going to need much of this space. I have so much space over there, so let us build some more of these things. It's a lot of metal, but then we won't really ever have to worry about it again. 90%? Fantastic. What about this thing? Steel dome. Achievement. Nice. Could use some more, another radio. Right here. That's basically blocking this off, but that's okay. I'm just going to build power plants so out this way. That's not what I wanted. I wanted this one. Here we go. I got all that metal. It's a lot of metal. A lot of metal over the mountain. So how are we looking on? Oops. Sorry about that. Looking pretty good. Need 50 more. Let's take a look at this. Oh, okay, yeah, that's going up. Good. Metal's going down. Looks like we have plenty of pretty much everything except for processors. That's okay. Honestly, this one, really don't need traders anymore. I have all this stuff. Oh, did we get a dude built? Oh my gosh, take a look at this. 110. Oh, you're not connected. Come on, build this thing. No, this one right there. What can you do? Carry robot is irreversibly damaged. Guys, well, at least they're filling. They're not connected, but they're filling this one. 210. What takes power? Oh, these things take power. Interesting. I don't know how that's possible. Why a pathway would take power, but okay. Maybe the lights. Oh, I hear badness. Get him, boys. You know what? I did not add a security console over here. That's a bit sketchy. Just waiting. More of these things. Where's our security places here? Let's build some more. There we go. It's close to that one. I really don't need that thing. I probably could build an oxygen thing here and connect it right there. They do have a long ways to walk. Let's see. Yeah, they really do, don't they? That's a shame. My gosh. I could get rid of this thing. Really, this is not helping that much. Wow. I apparently did not build enough oxygen things. How is that? Okay, so everything got clean out there. Let's get rid of that guy. Get rid of this guy. And then let's build. Just because I'm impatient and I want to see. There we go. If I can get two of them in here. That was not the right one. Inside, please. This is not desperation here. just crank up when the, whoops, went too far. These huge things to put in, man, that's just good stuff. That was really close. I'm surprised that didn't get taken out here. Where's my laser? 67%. Two more people. Are you just like staying inside your ship? Okay. Come on, colonists. That's what we need right now. 32 more. Two people. That was strange. My window just minimized. Speaking of which, let's make sure to save it. There's a ton of people sleeping and they're using up all the oxygen. That is funny. Please don't get yourself stuck. Do this one. Do that one last. That one does 20. Let's do 30, so two of them is a 40, right? Build that. No, don't. Can you put it back down? Nope. Good. I don't know what that arrow means. Like, I think we're fine. Or we're using them up or something. I don't know. I don't know. 24. Just kind of a waiting game. Robo Colony. People are not super happy. This gives 60 prestige per thing, so if I just build a couple of them. Power? No. 60 prestige, and so I need what? Four of them? People need some help. Do they need beds? Where's my robotics? Probably could use one over here. That was not the right thing. Just those semiconductors. Power should have so much power. 18 more. 16. Look at that. Love it. Cool. Awesome. Welfare's doing okay. More people, and then we should be able to call this good. I thought this was gonna take 10 episodes, but it looks like it's gonna take 12. It's pretty spot on. Basically completely full of stuff. This game is like a hoarder's dream. All that starch. You could really kind of min-max this by having only starch builders, and then a storage, and then stuff that uses starch. I just realized my camera is over the little pop-ups below. Sorry about that. Six more people. Into the tedium here, you know, not doing a whole bunch. I wonder if there's an achievement for ...1,000 prestige. Go. Here's our 300th colonist. Not 300th. 301. Consolidation reached. Awesome. Well, we have completed all of the challenges for this very simple planet. I thank you for watching with me. It's been a lot of fun. I have thoroughly enjoyed myself. We completed all the milestones. We want to take just a quick look around. There's our water. Our power is over on this side. Our base now. Here's the beginning of our base. You can see all the little tiny things, little tiny buildings. And then as we progress over here, we get into the bigger buildings as we're just expanding quickly. Yeah, it's thank you guys so much for watching. I will catch you on my next Let's Play. Thank you so much. Take care.